The government is set to spend more than $740 million to upgrade defence facilities in the Northern Territory. Our network political editor Peter Van Onselen joins us now. Peter, is this necessary?
Yeah, it's a good question. I guess defence spending always feels unnecessary until it becomes necessary, either at a time of war or the need to posture outwardly. The government is certainly saying it's necessary to upgrade equipment, to upgrade training practices in the north in the wake of threats to the Indo-Pacific region. There's a bit of an unsaid thing here that this is all about China and its increasingly outward posturing approach. But there's divided opinion even on that. On one level, defence experts say, yes, the money is needed because China is a genuine threat and it's one that Australia needs to be strong in response to. But then someone like Mark McGowan, the West Australian Premier, it was just yesterday, I believe, that he came out and was quite critical of some of the money that was being looked at being spent in this particular space. Obviously, the West is very reliant on China when it comes to things like iron ore exports. So that's, of course, the balance, isn't it, Narelda, between what we need in a military sense vis-a-vis China versus the reality that economically we are incredibly tied to their success.
Yes. Thanks, PVO.